my name is Braylon Brooks, and we are here at day two of Style Fashion Week here in Los Angeles. And I'm here with Kelly King, the ambassador, the global ambassador to Fashion Hope that benefits to human sex trafficking. Tell me a little bit about that. We'll tell the viewers who don't know about that.
Thank you so much. Our goal is actually to educate and spread awareness of the human trafficking industry. And we partner with other charities that do a lot of hands-on work doing missions. We ourselves are going to go and do a mission in Thailand and Cambodia.
How amazing.
Yeah, we're really excited. But we're really about making a difference. It's such an incredible, the staggering numbers of the human trafficking industry is unbelievable. So we're just trying to make a difference. We partner with a lot of designers here in Los Angeles, a lot of designers that are eco-conscious and who work fair trade. So we really support them. And so that's what's fun about being here.
I love it. So what is one of the ways you raise awareness?
It's interesting. In raising awareness, you can help in any way, which is really one thing that we're excited about. So for instance, an event like this, we have a lot of people joining in. Right. You have a designer who's willing to, you know,
right, have her collection. Who are you wearing?
I'm wearing Tina Summers' collection, and she's made in California. And it's one of the things, you know, she wants to support the cause. She's a supporter, a designer herself, okay, that supports the, you know, human trafficking. She wants to add in. So we'll do events. We'll do our beauty team this evening.
I love it.
Green Global, and they do all green beauty products. It's about being eco-conscious and really knowing what you're using.
And you mentioned that bag, that the clutch was eco-friendly.
So people don't realize that under the umbrella of human trafficking is obviously there's also labor trafficking. Right. So in that mindset, this is actually vintage. I love vintage. This was my grandmother's purse, and we're about, you know, supporting upcycling and designers that upcycle and recycle, reuse. So, you know, a vintage clutch is always one way you can do that. But
I love it.
Being really mindful about how you're expressing yourself, how you're expressing your fashion, right, and supporting designers that do that. So
you have a big heart to be an ambassador for this type of crime.
Thank you. Well, yeah. I mean, I'm passionate about the cause. I'm passionate about trying to make a difference. It's a huge problem globally right now. So if any of us, you know, if we can all do our part, then hopefully we'll make a difference. And little by little, right?
Little by little. Little by little goes a long way. So where can the viewers go and find out more information, be more knowledgeable about human sex trafficking? Fashionhope.com?
Fashionhope.org, actually.
.org, okay.
Yes.
Right, you heard it from the one and only Kelly King, global ambassador to Fashion Hope. That just happened here at Style Fashion Week here on the red carpet. Thanks for watching.
This is Kelly King. Thank you for watching Scenester.